I'm gonna bet we're gonna have to use a continue on this.
This is the last stage.
Yep.
I can tell by the music.
Yep.
Always was my favorite theme, too.
Decided to play this one because it's been a long time since I've revisited this. Like, I forgot a lot about this game. Give us some pizza. I think it's hilarious that we're actually getting pizza tonight anyway.
Quit saying it, I'm actually really hungry.
Oh, crap. That's just the Belmont cool foot soldiers.
Would you stop jumping down, for God's sakes? Pizza, please. Bastard.
Oh, no, 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 no!
Damn it.
You sounded like Solid Snake there when you said damn it, though. That was pretty funny. Damn it, Metal Gear. You piece of floaty little shit. Okay. Yes!
Wow, I can't believe I dodged those.
I need some pizza. Give me some pizza. No! Don't need pizza now. Never mind.
Just wait. Never mind.
I didn't even mean to grab it. I'm so angry right now.
We're actually pretty even right now. Oh, crap.
This guy? Really? This isn't a boss rush, is it? Why am I thinking boss rush?
I don't know.
Ah!
let us through. Please, please. That's it for the stage?
I don't think so. I think this is a sick... Yeah.
That sucks. If we use a continue, I hope it, like, checkpoints us.
I
doubt
guarantee
it's going
you
to.
It's
going to
take us all the way back to the beginning. But that's okay.
What the? When did you purple fucks learn how to do the jump kick?
He's getting pissed, folks.
Yes! Oh, shit. There's too many of them. This isn't good. He's got a hard on for me for some reason.
Sucks because you lost all your range.
Oh. Well, at least it's not freaking lasers flying out of this thing, but.
If you can keep the foot off me. Maybe I already got them all. Okay.
Serious. Oh my god.
I didn't want to use that. Gotta be pizza coming up. Gotta be.
You gotta be shitting me. Stay away from me. Stay away from me.
God, I hate those guys. You're getting very mad. Everything but the kitchen sink, man.
You didn't get a free life there. Damn.
That sucks.
I don't want to disturb you. Shit.
Yeah, there's no way. No way. Close. He thinks I'm still there. Oh, man! We gotta finish it.
Don't let frickin' Raphael. Did it start us at the beginning?
Nope. At least you got us at the checkpoint. I mean, this is still long, but we have 7 lives. Not counting what we eventually get through 1-ups.
Right. We better stop playing after this.
Yeah.
Because these controllers are very small. They're not like the Xbox controllers, and I'm pretty sure I could snap it in half.
Ah.
I hate those guys. I can't stand how they jump over every time. Ah, you can hit him up there.
Oh, just jump! Jump! It's really only 2 last time we did that. Oh, well.
It's like, yep, you're gonna get crushed, and then another one's gonna spawn, and it just as you're getting up.
You stalked me with your stick! And the pizza's with our next screen over, too.
At the beginning of the actual level.
Because
we're not at the very beginning, are we?
No. This is the second portion.
Damn it. Thank you. Shredder.
Yep. There we go.
Oh, I guess he does turn into Super Shredder here.
Kevin Nash! Turquoise, Turquoise.
And right there. No!
He doesn't have the gun. He's well, it doesn't. I don't care. Yeah, no avoiding that, practically.
Damn it.
guy's got a hell of a amount of hit points. There's no way we would have beat him even if we, it just would have been Krang we beat.
There he goes.
Yeah! That was a hell of a game. I seriously forgot how long this was.
I like how we escaped on the blimp even though we were in space.
Yeah. Manhattan is restored. Well, that was a hell of an operation, see? Two continues. 7 lives apiece, so what, 14?
14.
Yeah. Yay, we did it. Not much of an ending.
Nope, just... Right. Still a lot of fun, though.
Oh, yeah, it's great. Like I said, I haven't played this in years. It's fun to play. It's fun to play co-op.
Oh, yeah, definitely.
Well, guys, thanks for watching Operation C. We'll be back next month with something different.
Is that... We're what? Are we 4-3 or are we...
Yeah, 4-3.
No, 4-2.
Double Dragon and Narg. Right, and Akari Warriors.
Yeah, but I mean, the game's
Yep, we're doing good. So, thanks for watching, guys, and see you next month. Leatherhead.
Ah.
That's Razor. Oh, that's Shredder.
No, really?
That's Toka. Krang. Super Shredder. This had good music at the end, too. Konami drums, man.
All the soundtracks. Konami always came up with good soundtracks for the games. What time is it?
6 o'clock. So we gotta get set up, we gotta order, get the pizza ordered, and all that stuff.
Ugh! Oh.